Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have reportedly been invited to appear on the balcony of Buckingham Palace during the Queen's Platinum Jubilee celebration. The move signals another step taken towards repairing the relationship between the couple and the royal family after the Duke and Duchess of Sussex walked away from the firm in 2020. The couple have spent most of their time in California with their children since quitting in 2020, while a series of bombshell claims by the sixth in line to the throne is thought to have sparked a rift with his brother and future king, Prince William. However, olive branches seem to have been extended recently from both sides, with the couple having made a secret visit to the Queen and Prince Charles in recent days, on their way to the Netherlands for the Invictus Games. And now, The Telegraph has reported that the pair have been invited to join the rest of the royal family for the traditional balcony appearance to watch an RAF flypast, on June 2. Harry's relationship with his family has been strained since the Sussex bombshell interview with Oprah Winfrey, when the Duke expressed his disappointment in his dad. He claimed Charles had cut him off financially and refused to take his calls. In the chat, Harry claimed that William and Charles were trapped within the system of the royal family after being asked by Oprah if his older brother wanted to leave the firm. The June 2 invitation will also include family events such as a service of Thanksgiving at St. Paul's Cathedral during the Jubilee. This will celebrate 70 years on the throne for Queen Elizabeth II. However, Harry and Meghan will not have a formal role in the celebrations, it is understood, due to their not being senior working royals. The Queen, who will celebrate her 96th birthday on Thursday, is thought to be unlikely to make extensive public appearances herself during the Jubilee, as she is increasingly frail. The monarch has missed events such as yesterday's traditional Easter Sunday church service at Windsor Castle due to mobility issues. It was hoped that the Queen would at least be able to take part in the Trooping the Colour procession and appear on the balcony alongside her family. Question marks have surrounded the question of whether Harry and Meghan will be present at the Jubilee celebrations since their lack of attendance at a memorial service to honour Prince Philip last month.